Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Robert Lacey, author of new book Battle of Brothers, which details the rift between William and his brother Prince Harry, has written that the tensions are not likely to end anytime soon. Prince William reportedly branded Meghan Markle as that bloody woman who was merciless to staff, a royal author has claimed. Robert Lacey, author of new book Battle of Brothers, which details the rift between William and his brother Prince Harry, has written that the Duke of Sussex would like to reconcile and admit some of the missteps he has made. But the writer believes tensions are not likely to end anytime soon, even though the two brothers were seen having a chat after their grandfather Prince Philip's funeral in April. Addressing next year's Platinum Jubilee, when the royal family is set to gather on the balcony of Buckingham Palace, the writer claimed the Duke of Cambridge will have no choice but to swallow his pride and smile beside Meghan. Mr. Lacey wrote in the Daily Mail, "According to one of my sources, it's been pointed to him that everyone has a difficult sister-in-law. William's response was to nod his head in sage acceptance. Then suddenly he broke out angrily. But look at the way that bloody woman treated my staff, merciless." The royal author went on to claim that some of Harry's friends said the Duchess of Sussex can be a 500% nightmare, and that Sussex supporters have noticed Meghan's combination of self-promotion and self-pity. In his book, Mr. Lacey also claims that William was furious after finding out a dossier of distress that was allegedly submitted in October 2018 by communication Jason Nauf. He adds staff felt humiliated, and that William was appalled at the bullying allegations. However, Meghan Markle has rejected the allegations and said she actually wants to support those who have had traumatic experiences and build compassion around the world. A statement released on behalf of the Duchess of Sussex before Harry and Meghan's bombshell interview with Oprah Winfrey in March said, "Let's just call this what it is. A calculated smear campaign based on misleading and harmful misinformation. The Duchess is saddened by this latest attack on her character, particularly as someone who has been the target of bullying herself and is deeply committed to supporting those who have experienced pain and trauma. She is determined to continue her work building compassion around the world and will keep striving to set an example for doing what is right and doing what is good." As they sat down for a lengthy interview with Oprah, Harry and Meghan opened up about their struggles as senior royals. One of the most shocking claims was that there were conversations within the royal household about how dark Archie's skin might have been before he was born. Meghan refused to say who the conversations had been with, saying it would be very damaging to them, but said it happened numerous times. Harry's wife also spoke about her mental health and said she had suicidal thoughts during her time in the royal family. She told Oprah she didn't want to be alive anymore, and when asked directly if she was thinking of self-harm and having suicidal thoughts at some stage, Meghan replied, "Yes." Following numerous reports that Meghan made the Duchess of Cambridge cry during a bridesmaid dress fitting in the lead-up to the royal wedding, Meghan claimed it was actually the other way around. But the Duchess of Sussex said she has now forgiven Kate, saying that she's a good person. She added that Kate gave her flowers to apologize for the incident. The Mirror has contacted Kensington Palace and the Sussex's representatives for comment. Source: mirror.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.